Hey guys, it's Cameron from the Kingdom Insider, and today Toy Story Land got a new addition. Woody has been installed to the park. Previously, we saw Jessie and Rex and some other figures. Now, the 20-foot tall Woody has been installed by the Toy Story Land marquee. He is 20 foot tall, and his hat is 7 feet long from brim to brim. He is part of the entryway for the signage to the Slinky Dog Dash Coaster. It's right in front of it, I guess. They had a media event yesterday at Hollywood Studios, but he wasn't there. But today he's there. He's going to welcome guests to the brand new Toy Story Land edition at Disney's Hollywood Studios at the Walt Disney World Resort. There you can try out some new rides and an old favorite. They're going to have the Slinky Dog Dash Coaster, which is a pretty big family roller coaster. It's going to go across the entire new edition. It's very large. And they're going to have an alien swirling saucer attraction. And then you can also go on to the Toy Story Midway Mania, but now the entry and exit is going to be into Toy Story Land. They're kind of flipping it on the building. So all this is going to be open on June 30th of 2018. They're going to have a new restaurant as well. It's going to be Woody's Lunchbox. It's going to have quick service fare, mostly sandwiches and things like that. They have some interesting sandwiches coming. You can read more about that at thekingdominsider.com. If you're interested in booking a trip to Toy Story Land, you can call Disney or you can contact a travel agency that works with Disney. We recommend Mickey Vacations from Academy Travel. They can help you get the best deal to get you set up to go. You can book that by calling 609-978-0740.